Excuse me, I have a question for you.